I owe my success to Miss Christel and to all the teachers and staff at Christel House. Because all that I am and all that I want to be, and my success is all due to her. I wanted to capture that in the painting, the contentment and absolute pride on her face when she held the fruit of her labor, because she has a special presence about her, even in her absence. I'm so glad that I could capture the endless love and joy that she could be of service to the world. I think I was able to successfully capture that on this painting.
I think maybe flip it back, yeah. Here we go.